Our Lady of Sorrows Basilica, a national shrine in Chicago, Illinois, at 3121 West Jackson Boulevard, Chicago, Illinois. It's at Jackson and Kedzie. This is my 10th church that I have done. I also did a temple. I did Baha'i Temple. But this is an amazing story. Folks, every time I go into one of these churches and that, what you're seeing is a work of art. This started, oh gosh, I got the thing here, the parish was founded in 1874. And the church was, they began building the church in 1890. It turned into a basilica in 1956. But you're seeing here the vaulted ceilings. I mean, the workmanship in that, I really love what they did in the past. And I mean, the 1800s, 1900s. You know, you gotta understand that the faith was really large back then. People believed in God, and they wanted to build homes of worship where you can go and feel the Spirit, feel God, feel the Holy Ghost. This is Our Lady of Sorrows Basilica. Started out Our Lady of Sorrows Church, but now it's a basilica. And I just have to say, this is, to me, it's totally amazing. The number of altars here, Stations of the Cross you're seeing right now. This is magic. I mean, this is truly magic. You know, I want to be able to say something about bringing people back to the church. You know, I won't go into where I became back into the church, but it's been so many years ago, and I started doing this, I think it's like 4 years ago now, before COVID and that, doing historic churches. And I think I'm the only one right now at this present moment doing historic churches, and to be able to go in and film, it was just really an amazing thing. Also, we do the tours of Chicago, and I talked to the priest that is the PR person there, and Father Falco, and he actually said, you know what, if you're doing a tour and you want to bring people in, I'll give them a little tour. The only thing that I have going on with Father Falco, he's excellent. He knows his stuff. He really knows the history, and he loves to tell it, so... if we take him on we take him up on the offer, and we go in there to do a tour, we definitely have to cut him down to a decent time limit instead of letting him take us through. But this place is really, every one of these churches that I've filmed from the 1800s on, they're all special in their own little way. But this one with the marble altars, just everything, the statues and all. They actually have a statue. Oh, this is right now, I believe this is for the baptisms and that. You know, you don't see any of this stuff in the modern churches, which, I'll tell you the truth, folks, when I moved during COVID, I moved out in the suburbs, I was looking for a church, and I couldn't find anything that made me feel the Spirit that I did when I was going to churches in the city. And then I found St. Francis Xavier, where I'm at. But I still am filming. This month is the Blessed Virgin's month. This is the month of Mary, August. And just so happens we filmed this a little earlier. We got Anton in here to edit this now with me, and we put this together for you. So it's in honor of the Blessed Virgin, her month, Our Lady of Sorrows Basilica, Chicago, Illinois, This is really an amazing place. If you ever have the opportunity, Sunday Mass they have, man, take a ride. It is safe down there. They got a parking lot and everything else, and it's really something. And you'll be taken in. But if you take one of my tours also, and if you're into churches, Father Falco offered to bring us in and do a 15-minute tour of the Basilica. So really interesting things have been happening. So, you know, I'm doing God's work. Started doing a lot of different things, but I really enjoy this and bringing you the faith. And I don't care what faith you are, you need to get back involved in the faith. I think it, look at this altar. All of these altars here, it was explained to me, were built in Europe and brought here. And I had to ask one question, because at that time, look at this. At the time, how did they move them from, you know, the Chicago River to the church? I mean, that's probably 5 miles away, if not more. How did they take it off of the whatever and put it on a vehicle and then bring it to the church and then bring it in? All done in marble. All done in Europe. Craftsmanship. It took, I think it was, Father Falco was telling me it took in excess of about 30 years to complete building this church at that time. And they just kept adding on and adding on. And, you know, I love this kind of stuff, because it just, it makes you feel the faith. You feel the Lord. You feel the Spirit. You feel the Blessed Virgin. I hope you enjoy this show that Anton and I put together for you. I'm just going to let it go and let you enjoy Our Lady of Sorrows Basilica. Thank you. Chicago is our inspiration. Richie Z's Chicago is the only storyteller. For an unforgettable tour experience, discover Richie Z's Chicago History Tours. Up to six people. We pick you up and we bring you back. Book a tour with Richie Z by calling 312-841-2560. Check out our website, Richie Z, at Chicago History and Automotive Heaven, RICHIEZIE.com. Call 312-841-2560. We are also on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and our website at RichieZ.com. History presentations at your location. You can also book Richie Z to come to your location and do a Chicago history presentation. Call 312-841-2560. You know, I just want to hit some high points about the Basilica. It's open every day from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m., Monday through Friday. The Basilica is locked. Please enter through the monastery. So you have to go to the monastery to enter, and they'll let you in there. I want to hit a couple of points on Sunday Masses. Sunday Mass, they have at 10 o'clock, and then they have Monday through Friday, 8:30, and then we have a Mass on Saturdays at 11 a.m. A Mass for the sick and blessings is also there on Saturday at 11 o'clock. The Mass is in Spanish. The third Saturday of every month, the Mass is in English. Folks, if you have the opportunity, you want to just go back in time. I know a lot of you are from my generation and that, where you remember things like this. But this is really, really, really something to see. I mean, this, I from the minute I walked in, and Father Falco wouldn't leave me alone. He just kept telling me the history, and he's a fountain of knowledge about the Basilica, and he loves what he's doing. He has passion for it, and it's wonderful to be able to come in and deal with a person, a priest like Father Falco. So I was really happy to go through. And here, look at this statue. This statue weighs 3,000 pounds. The Blessed Virgin holding Jesus after he was crucified. Everywhere I looked, everywhere I filmed this. It took me over 2.5 hours to film all of these things here. But everywhere I looked, it was just more amazing than the thing I did, you know, before. I mean, it just really, really took me back. I mean, this basilica is something to see. Well, you're seeing it right now on Chicago History and Automotive Heaven at RichieZ.com. I hope you're enjoying it. I'm going to let you keep watching and go from there. Thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying what we're doing. I just wanted to give you a little heads up, too. I received a phone call this week from a priest from St. James Parish on Archer Avenue on the Calsag River. That parish started in 1847, I was told. So we're going to go and in September sometime, we're going to film St. James Parish that started in 1847. Folks, I love doing this. I hope you're enjoying what we're doing. Our Lady of Sorrows, it's got to be in the top three. Well, top three of my churches that I've gone and filmed. And this is my number 10, which is perfect. I really, really had a passionate day that day. And I felt the Spirit the whole time I was there. I think God was there and the Spirit was there helping me film this parish. Hope you enjoyed it. Chicago is our inspiration. Richie Z's Chicago is the only storyteller. For an unforgettable tour experience, discover Richie Z's Chicago History Tours. Up to six people. We pick you up and we bring you back. Book a tour with Richie Z by calling 312-841-2560. Check out our website, Richie Z, at Chicago History and Automotive Heaven, RICHIEZIE.com. Call 312-841-2560. We are also on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and our website at richiez.com. History presentations at your location. You can also book Richie Z to come to your location and do a Chicago history presentation. Call 312-841-2560.